want to develop a RESTful web service using Google App Engine that's consumed by my web application running in a different domain. How do I restrict the calls only to my web application? What are the best practices?
Okay. So this is a question of cross-domain or what the standards like to refer to, cross-origin requests. So if you look on the W3C web pages, you'll find something called CORS, C-O-R-S, and that stands for cross-origin request source. I forget the abbreviation now. I use it too much.
Yeah, it's called CORS.
Cross-origin request sharing, I believe, what the actual abbreviation is. And basically, this is a mechanism whereby servers and browsers agree on how to communicate the domain of the website that is making the request to the server, and for the server to either grant access to that content or forbid it. And what you do is when you set up simple resources, like even images in an image tag, or when you make an XML HTTP request, you can specify that request is a cross-origin request. So it's headed for a domain other than the one that the website's running on. So maybe your website's on mygreatapp.com, and the backend service that you're connecting to on App Engine is actually on mygreatbackendservice.com. And you can do that, but you have to set this extra flag in your HTML, in your JavaScript, to make the cross-origin request. And then on the server, for a GET request, there'll be an extra HTTP header coming in. That's the origin header. And this is an indication to the server that this request came from another origin. And right then, you can make the decision in your request handler whether or not you want to allow that request. And you do that by sending another response back, which is the access control cross-origin allow, and you can specify the domains that are allowed. If you make a post request or a put request, then the browser will do something even smarter than that. It will send what's called a pre-flight request, and will send a request in advance and get permission before it actually does the submission. So the short answer to this question is there are existing standards to do this. It's very easy to do. Just look up CORS, C-O-R-S, and implement the details there. You can do that in your request handler, in your HTML app, and you should be good to go.